assistance apparatus. Fire police 195 and heavy rescue 1915. At this time, I would like to call the captain of company number 4 up to say a couple of words. Thank you, everybody, for coming. I know company 4 and squad's been waiting a while for a new piece of apparatus. I know it's going to be good news to the community. I just can't wait to roll into the first fire. I will hand it over to Deacon Miller now, and bless you for the Lord. Thank you, Captain Post. At this time, I'd like to call the captain of company number 5, or squad number 5, Rick Steffens, to say a couple of words. Thank you for coming today for the dedication of 1915 and 195. It's been a long time in coming for the new fire police truck, and thanks for turning out today. Appreciate it. At this time, I'd like to call up Vice Chairman of the Board of Fire Commissioners, Richard Koch.
Thank you.
With them as they serve to protect this community. May they arrive safely at their destination and accomplish what they have been trained to do. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Father. After we have the wet down ceremony today, I would like to invite everybody back to station number one for some light refreshments. At this time, I would like to call up Colleen Steffens and Kathleen Howell. Stephanie Howell. My fault, my bad. Stephanie Howell, come up and christen the trucks with the champagne. After they christen the trucks with the champagne, please give them a couple of minutes get away before the water starts. Okay? I'm going to pull the truck away.
Thanks, Sergeant.